The Hartford man accused of killing his girlfriend appeared in court for the first time today. Rondon Afaidi did not enter a plea during this morning's appearance. Police suspect him of murdering Anna Cordero early Thursday morning. Afaidi is being held without bail pending another hearing. He showed little emotion in the court today, often looking down and only briefly speaking to answer a question from the judge. The judge okayed a request by the defense to allow an outside pathologist to perform an autopsy on the body within the next week.